Hey guys, I'm doing a What's in My Kids Easter basket. Sorry if I sound like crap. I have bronchitis, that's why I haven't done videos, and then I actually lost my voice. So I'm just not getting it back. So I'm going to show you this one, how I put it together. I'm not going to take everything out, but then I'll show you Lena's. This is for Arrow. Arrow's 6 years old. I got these baskets last year at Big Lots. And if you can see, it's just like metal. They're really cute design. And I put a piece of tissue paper in there because I freaking hate Easter grass. And the bottom of it, if you guys can see, I just put some Starburst jelly beans and some M&M malt eggs. So we have that in the bottom. And they would have more. We bought a ton and ton of surprise eggs, but the girls actually found it. So, yeah, that's why they're not in here. So, I'm just going to get started. This is just a temporary tattoo egg. But, go. And then we have a couple suckers. This is the gold. This is the goldfish game. A couple Reese peanut butter eggs, a thing of bubbles, a little Reese egg. Can you tell Air loves Reese's? two little peeps, a little notepad and notebook, another thing of bubbles, a Reese peanut butter bunny. If you can see him back there. And that's it. So, oh, and a really cute headband. The headband, the bubbles, and most of the eggs I got from Target, and this stuff I got, this and the little goldfish or goldfish thing I got from Walmart. Oh, and there's a little bow. I don't know if I said that. So this is everything for Arrows. Again, she's 6 years old. And again, we had a lot more. We had all these surprise eggs, but they found them because I wasn't paying attention and I didn't hide it good enough, and they found the whole bag. So this is all they're getting in their Easter basket. They did have big frozen eggs, and Lena had a SpongeBob one, and they had a couple of the little ones wrapped in foil with like a toy inside and stuff. So yeah. So for Easter's, or for Easter, for Lena's, I'm gonna do the pink tissue paper the same way with the M&Ms, the jelly beans, and the peeps. And then I'm just gonna show you what's in it. And then I'll put it together. So she has this headband. This is like a striped one. She has a little bow. She also has a Reese bunny. And then here's a notebook and notepad. I got them basically the same thing. She has a Minnie Mouse tattoo egg. She has suckers as well. Oh, they both have bracelets too. Sorry, I don't think I said that for Ariel's. They both got a little bracelet. She also has two of the Reese's eggs, and then two things of bubbles, the little one and then the big wand. And then these are egg figures. I think they're just like snack containers. I got those at Walmart as well. So that is everything that is in their Easter basket. It's really simple because they love watching those these like surprise egg things. That's what we got them, and like literally they opened like 10 of them, so that's why there's nothing really in here. And like I said, I'm sick. We just got back from my aunt's house from Easter, and I literally just got my voice back yesterday. If you can tell, it's not really back all the way. These are the eggs that will be, oh, and I'm also putting two colored eggs in each of their baskets, hard-boiled eggs, but I'll do that in the morning, obviously. And these are the eggs that they don't even know we have. They're the egg hunt with candy. We got these at Walmart. I think they were $5 or $6. I can't remember. But Ariel loves princesses, and Rosalina loves Minnie Mouse. So that's why this was a perfect bag for us, because it has the princesses on it, and it has Minnie Mouse, which is perfect. So we're going to hide these all over the living room and the dining room and kitchen, and they're going to have an Easter egg hunt with these in the morning. All right, so what I did was I just took a piece of tissue paper, folded it, and all I do is just push it on the inside, let some hang out. I mean, I'm not perfect with this. I'm not really good at this stuff, so. And then I'm just going to take her bunny. And then her notepad. And bubbles. Where'd her bubbles go? And her mini. Oh, let me put her mini first. So her mini. Her bubbles. Her little notepad. And when I grew up, in my Easter basket, it was really just a basket full of candy. And this is how I do this. like literally we had Easter grass and tons and tons and tons of candy and then like one or two things, like maybe like a movie or something like that. But we never really had like that many toys. It was always just candy. So my dad reminds me so much of him, the malt eggs. We didn't have those, but he used to love those malted milk ball things. Okay, this isn't as pretty as Arrow's looks because I'm trying to do this one-handed. And my, I think I cracked a rib in my side, so yeah. I'm in pain while doing this. There's her headband. Oh, Jelly Bean overboard. Clip her thing in there. Alright, let me grab two peeps. Alright, so there it is. That is what is in their Easter basket. Again, Arrow is 6 years old. And Lena is 2 years old. And they're kind of basically the same thing. I was going to get them a book, but I didn't have time to go to Dollar Tree. Like I said, I'm getting over bronchitis. I lost my voice. Plus, I had to cook Easter dinner and stuff with my aunt. So I am not feeling that good. So these are really simple, but fun and cute. And it's not something that's just going to be thrown away. Like the notepads and the reusable containers and little tattoos, you know, and a little bracelet. Bubbles and hair stuff. So if you guys like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And sorry I haven't been around. Like I said, I haven't had a voice to take any videos. So I hope you guys have a happy Easter. And I'll talk to you guys soon.